I've been through all of it with him. But you know what I do? When I see someone going through, I'm like, oh, I can so relate. Here's a little bit of my testimony, but let me explain what I did. Let me tell you how God turned that thing around. Let me tell you what we're going through now. Is it perfect? No, but is it better? Yeah. And let me explain how we got there. This is what I do. I confess scriptures in Isaiah, like all of my children will be disciples taught by the Lord and obedient to his will, and great, 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 great will be the peace and undisturbed composure of all my children. See, you got to get you a word and you got to stand on it. That was my word. I still say that we're my children and grandchildren daily, because now I got grandbabies, y'all. I'm in a happy place. And so I say those scriptures over and over because it is important that I don't say what I see. It is important that I say what he said. He created them. He fathered them. He loves them more than I do. He just loaned them to me for a very short season. That's his child. And so sometimes I have to be up in the middle of the night and say, Father God, it's 2 a.m. and you see what's happening. But that ain't my child. That's your child. And so Father, I'm going to quote your words over him. That's how you get through your tough season. But you got to